Should I learn Java or C Sharp?
Learn C Sharp for working with Visual Studio and the Microsoft OS. C Sharp links better with Windows than Java.
I've heard that C Sharp was made to work with Microsoft SQL Server.
If you know C Sharp, you'll be able to work with .NET and Windows Presentation Foundation for creating graphical user interfaces.
I've heard too many people say WTF when working with WPF to consider it a good GUI.
You could learn just C and C++, which gives you a good programming skills foundation whether you move on to C# or Python. The strength of C# is its generics and closures.
Can you just give my question closure?
You could learn Java or C# and have a job for the next 10 years.
Java is so simple, it is taught in many high schools. That's why I'm wondering if I should learn it.
I really respect the state representative who suggested replacing the foreign language requirement in high school with a programming language. The kids are way more likely to use Java than French.
They're less likely to mess up their lives getting a head start in programming as a STEM career, instead of getting laughed at trying to pick girls up using fumbling French.
C# is okay to use as a starting programming language. Just realize how much Visual Studio does for you and can mess you up.
Those are the IDE tools.
And those tools should be reserved for the master craftsmen.
So I'll learn C#.
You should learn C# and another C language to get a good foundation. You can learn Java or JavaScript later.
You make it sound like I have to learn both. Which one is better for my career long term?
Good programmers are technically multilingual, and I'm not talking about Spanish, French or Latin.
At least either language would be better on my resume. Except Spanish, maybe.
You'd like to have better prospects than being able to manage the night shift stalkers at Walmart.